done, people. Just finished training. A couple of layers of clothes on. It's a bit cold here in the barn. Just want to make a little video just for all you dads, husbands, if you've got girlfriends, etc. Obviously, this COVID-19 is getting very serious, and we're isolated away in, you know, very tight spaces. So, right, if your old woman's giving you a little bit of mouth, and you know, you try to be patient, you try to be calm, cool, but out of the seventh day, or sixth day, shall I say, you're just about to explode. All of a sudden, she's coming at you now, spitting a bit of venom in your face, ready to say something. You may have left the dishes out. You may have, I don't know what you've done, but you've upset her. So as she comes in, she's coming at you and you've lost it. You've lost it, just keep it safe with the hands. So as she comes in, she's just about to say something. All of a sudden, you explode. Bam! On the chin. Yeah, so you've hit her on the chin. At this time, she may flash and see white, thinking, what's just happened? Has he done it? I can't believe this. Whoa, what's happened? She don't know what's happened. She's in a state of horror at the minute. She don't know what's gone on. You know, that flash has come. You know? And all of a sudden, you just dip down on that knee, whip, and spring up. So you finish her off. Bam. That should do the trick. That should do the trick. So if you remember that first, just to make her delusional, she don't know what's happened, then it's a little dip of that, and then whip, follow it up. So you just spring into that, and that should do the trick. So have a good day. Peace out.